Muscular tissue. Muscular tissue is the third type of the animal tissue. So what is a muscle? So what is a muscle? Muscle gives shape to the organism. Okay. If you are running, if you fell down, what will happen? What will happen? You will get wounded, right? You will get wounded. So the outer layer of the skin will not cause more damage to you, so that the epithelial tissues will get regenerated again. And the inner part, if get wounded, what will happen? The blood will come out from the muscles if they get damaged. Okay, so that is the muscular tissue. And the muscle is useful for the body building. Okay. So, next, what is the function of the muscular tissue? The function of the muscular tissue is the movement. It helps in the movement of the organism. Movement of the hands, legs. Movement of the internal body organs like intestine, stomach. Whenever you will eat, the food will flows from one organ to other organ in the digestive system. Okay, from esophagus to stomach, from the stomach to intestine. So the movement, that is called as peristaltic movement. So the internal body organs also consists of smooth muscles. So by the contraction and relaxation of these smooth muscles, the food will move from one part to other part. So that is the function of the muscle. Next, how do the muscles will contract and relax? Muscles will contract and relax because of the presence of the contractile proteins, that is actin and myosins. These two are the contractile proteins. So muscle consists of any cells? Yes, muscle also having the cells. The cells of the muscle are called as muscle fibers. Muscle fibers. They are called myocytic cells. And you know, all the cells are having internal body organs, organelles like nucleus, mitochondria, endoplasmic reticulum, etc. Okay, same muscle cells are also having the cell organelles. The endoplasmic reticulum in the muscle called as sarcoplasmic reticulum. And the fluid, that is cytoplasm, of the cell is called as sarcoplasm. And the membrane of the myocyte is called as sarcolemma. Okay. And the nucleus is also present in the some muscle cells. In some, the nucleus is only one nucleus is present. In some, the nucleus are many. Okay. So whatever the cell organelles are present in the normal cells, the same are also present in the muscle cell. Okay. So based upon the structure of the muscle, structure, its location, and based upon its function, the muscles are of three types. First one is the striated muscle. Second one is the non-striated muscle. Third one is the cardiac muscle. Striated muscles consist of some striations, means some dark bands and light bands. So there are striations are present. So it is called as striated muscle. It is a voluntary muscle, means they are present at the limbs, in the hands, in the legs. These muscles are present. So that is voluntary in function. Means if you want to beat someone, if you want to move, you will move. If you want to beat, you can beat. Okay. If you want to push with pressure, you can push. So that is the voluntary function. That is under the control of the organism. So next one is a non-striated muscle. So the non-striated muscles here, the striations are absent. And the muscles are smooth muscles and they are spindle shaped cells and they are involuntary in function. Involuntary means they are not under the control of the organism. So these the smooth muscles are present at the internal organs, at the intestinal region, at the stomach, okay, etc. Third type is the cardiac muscle. So heartbeat, you know, the heartbeat contraction and relaxation of the heartbeat takes place by this contraction and relaxation of these cardiac muscles. Okay, so these are also involuntary muscles. Cardiac muscles are also involuntary muscles because they are not under the control of the organism. So if you say stop the heartbeat, it cannot stop. Okay, it will goes on beating. Okay. So if you eat something, if you say stop digesting, it cannot stop, right? The enzymes will produce and it will get digested. So like that is not under the control of the organism. So this is about the muscular tissue, the three types of muscular tissues and its functions and where they are present. And please look at the picture.